गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ गुजराती मित्र मंडल स्कूल, माई सेल्फ किशोर कुमार पंडित एज ए कराटे इंस्ट्रक्टर। नाउ टुडेज क्लास अगेन कराटे क्लास फॉर एवरीवन स्टैंड फॉर ऑल द स्टांस। टुडेज कराटे क्लास फॉर टुडेज ओनली थ्री टेक्निक्स फॉर ओनली फाइटिंग टेक्निक्स fighting techniques, only three techniques for fighting techniques. So now first your get warm up everybody. So first ready, start work warm up. These ones, hands warm up. These ones ready, hands warm up. Yes, yes. This one freeze your both leg out and straight, both leg down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Now same your both hand out. Your same both leg, two shoulder gap. Now your side sitting. Your every day. So keep side sittings to minimum 10 times or maximum not valuable times. So minimums you do 10 times. So properly your hands out to balance and. Sit on your right side first, so left toe up properly. Okay, again left side sit, right side toe up properly. So properly you do 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And clear? Yes, not when? No, really. This one, day after you complete, you do your stretching first. You do your stretching. So, same stretching left and right. Day after, free your legs. So, like, free your leg. Your hip free. Free your legs. Free your legs. Now, start today's only. Three techniques for fighting techniques. Use your powers, your hands and with leg technique. Use to fight techniques, use every position. Okay, use your kicks. So lower kicks to two point. Now middle kick also 2 points. Then now face kick for 3 points. So definitely you use your power to face levels. Use your kicks to face levels for better your maximum marks. You take maximum marks. You keep your maximum marks. So today's same also use punch. Now, first you fighting stance. You are properly fighting stance. This one fighting stance. Keep your face guard. You keep your middles. Keep your face guard for middles. So, opponent use their punch to this one blocks. Use opponent to this one blocks. You properly blocks. Face blocks, middle blocks. Face block, middle blocks. Then, lower. So, lower blocks. 1, 2, lower blocks. 3, 4 opponent and any opponents to use your 5 times your lower kicks, then use their your blocks. Toes should be down properly, shin bone tight. Yes, fix your shin bones. So same tight to downs properly, fix your shin bones to lower block. Clear? So middle then face. So now use their punch and with kick. With proper fighting techniques. So here's the straight one. This one fighting technique punch. Okay, not basic punch. That is fighting technique punch. Have it clear? So this one straight one with two. Yeah. One with two shoulders out. One with two. Each count. So here one then two. Not a limit two punch. You also use there's three punch. You also use there four punch. Have it clear? So this one straight punch only 2 days. So that times end. Any times use also fighting techniques, double punch, also hook punch, also roundhouse punch. Everybody clear? Not only statements. So you keep their memories. They can use that five times. Straight punch, hook punch, roundhouse punch. Everybody clear? So now, fighting techniques, maximum with punch with kick. So this one fighting techniques, clear? So at times punch with kick. One then two with kick with suwa. Clear? Properly your kick, your middle, your properly kick your face. Clear? So with proper power. Properly power punch with kick. So you do 10 times for class 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 also. Clear? 10 times this one. 1, 2, shoo. 1, 2, shoo. 3, shoo. 4, shoo. 5, shoo. Proper face guard. 6, shoo. 7, shoo. 8, shoo. 9, shoo. 10, shoo. Are you clear? Same technique, change your leg. This one, that times, first right leg, second times left leg. Same, their right leg front, so they can use your right hand first punch. Everybody clear, understood? These times, before times, left leg front, that times use their left hand first punch. Then suddenly change, right leg front, right hand first punch. One, then two, understood? So same, double punch with back leg front kick. Use their stomach levels, also chin level and face levels. Understood? Are we clear? Ready 10 times. 1, shoo. 2, shoo. 3, shoo. 4, shoo. 5, shoo. 6, shoo. 7, shoo. 8, shoo. 9, shoo. 10, shoo. Are we clear? Then properly face guard. Again change. Are we clear? So now hook punch. Hook punch. Sita juki. Their face guard hook punch. One and two. Not use your their face. Solar fixes. Chest. Chest. Solar fixes. Side ribs. Clear. Side ribs. Solar fixes. Then properly hook. Left hand punch. Right hand face guard. Right hand punch, left hand face guard. Understood? Then use their roundhouse kick. Use their roundhouse kick. Hook punch with roundhouse kick. Understood? Clear? Ready? 10 times start. 1, shoo. 2, shoo. 3, shoo. 4, shoo. 5, shoo. 6, shoo. 7, shoo. 8, shoo. 9, 10, everybody clear? Then change your leg, right leg forward, okay? Now same technique for left leg, but punch use your right hand first, right hand then left hand, understood? Everybody clear? Ready? 10 times more, last 10 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, roundhouse kick, side ribs, face connect, okay, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, everybody clear? Now ready. Hush. Keep breathing. Deep breathing. Hey. Sun. See. Go. Hush. Now class over. Okay. Bye. Take care.